court presided over the Chenjojo Chief Magistrate Gloria Achiba has today charged two teachers of Nyamango Technical Institute for forgery of official documents. Prosecution told court that the duo knowingly and fraudulently uttered false documents purported to have originated from the Education Service Commission.
This is where, instead of passing through the normal procedures for appointment into public service or education service, they chose to buy their own way into appointment into the Education Service Commission.
Prosecution added that the duo had caused the government a financial loss of over 15 million shillings and that they had violated the proper procedures of joining public service.
The government has suffered loss. That's for the salaries and expenses it has paid them since April of 2021.
The state, which was being represented by Joel Kakuru, prayed for a maximum sentence of the duo to act as a deterrent for future offenders. Both Adiga and Kariebi pleaded guilty of the offences and asked the court for forgiveness.
But I would plead before this court forgiveness of the crime you have committed when that my sentence is reduced.
While delivering her ruling, Chief Magistrate Ochiba observed that the duo had not wasted court's time and also took note of the fact that both Adiga and Kariebi were first-time offenders. She sentenced them to 8 years and 12 years imprisonment, respectively. She also ordered them to refund 15 million shillings they had fraudulently received from the government as salary.
You should refund the money that you received in salary payments that you have been paid by government since 2021, amounting to 15,230,732 shillings, and in default, 5 years imprisonment.
Story compiled by Roger Sande for the news.